So we're going to start now with our team programming skills champion award. This one was actually a tie, believe it or not, between two of the Granville teams, Granville A and Granville B. Tied for the programming skills champions. Come on down. We got one for each of the teams. Congratulations. You're our first winner tonight. And the other team? We got to get a plaque for them. But it'll come. We weren't expecting the tie. All right. Now next, we've got our Robot Skills Champion Award. And we're going to present this one to Victor Rorox. Congratulations, Victor Rorox Center in Victor, New York, for winning the Robot Skills Champion. Way to go, guys. Way to go. All right, now we've got our next award, the STEM Research Project Award. Very exciting award, and the winner of that was the Velocity Raptors. Boy Scout troop, number 709. Congratulations, you guys win the STEM Research Project Award. Excellent. All right, next we've got the Team Champion Award, all right? We got the Team Champion Award, there's two of them.
Yeah, that's because it goes out to whatever team did the best, whatever alliance did the best on the field.
Ah, so this is all about alliances, and this was the best team competition. So there were two teams working the board at the same time, and those two top teams were Victor Rorox and OCS Gearshifters. In that final round, they scored 58 points. So congratulations to that group from Syracuse, New York, OCS Gearshifters and Victor Rorox. They are our Team Champion Award winners. All right, now we have the Judges Award. Now, the Judges Award is a special award that the judges decide on, kind of based on a bunch of different criteria. This one's really, it ends up going to a team, Lincoln Team 6, but really it was Cameron Corliss. Where's Cameron? Is he still here? He left! Oh, that figures. Anyway, Cameron was kind enough to step in because the Lincoln Team 6, nobody showed up. And so they had the robot here, and Cameron kind of took over that robot and made that happen. And we're grateful for Cameron, and he does win the award for the judges' award. So hopefully we'll get that to him. Accepting the award for Cameron is Timothy. Thomas, sorry. It's hard, but it's not written down on the piece of paper. All right, the design award is our next award that we're giving out. Second to last in the competition. The design award goes to Granville Junior High Team A. Congratulations, guys. You win the best design. Very cool design there. Got lots of great designs. All right, now the excellence award. This goes to the top award, the most points awarded through all four categories that we looked at. And it goes this year to Victor Rorox. Congratulations, Victor Rorox. Guys, way to go. But really, everyone's a winner here at the next competition. We've got a special award that we're going to give out next, just to kind of finish everything up. But really, many thanks to all of our teachers, all of our students, all of our volunteers today, all of our sponsors for this event. Once in a while, we get a chance to hand out a very special award. And this particular award looks really cool. Is the VEX Challenge, recognizing outstanding program and event volunteer, and it goes to James Chattel. All of you know. James, of course, had no idea.